It's great being here. It's like a big reunion, you know, just seeing everybody from back in the day, seeing the room and just, you
know. And they all still look good.
Everybody, I know.
I don't know what they eat.
What they drinking.
It feels good, especially when you have been through so much. And I think Toya can amen to this. When you go through so much, trying to find the right people to get behind you and support you. But, you know, my grandmother always says, don't cry over spilt milk. So now at this place in my life, I'm just moving forward. And in that song, I was able to put my testimony in it. Before I started off this song, I said I want to dedicate it to the Hill family because I lost a loved one tonight, my MD and the drummer. They lost their father today, who loved to hear me sing. I'm pretty sure he would have been watching tonight. So I wanted to dedicate it to them, to the families in Boston, and everybody else that's going through so many different situations right now.
I love singing Fantasia. I mean, she's such an inspiration for me. I've always been a fan of you. Always been a fan of her voice, you know, and her showmanship and her power.
When I was on Idol, my favorite was LaToya London. Her vocals are so smooth. She didn't even have to hit any highs. Like, she didn't have to do anything. So she was my favorite. I was scared of her. I was like, my mama like, Ma, I don't know. Did you hear her?
I think they're all really strong. It's really going to be hard to choose, seriously.
Yeah. But we wish them the best. At this point, they are winners. They're all winners at this point.